To have the tempora a bit higher. Yeah, the tempora, the sound of the... Yeah, I'm ready actually. I'm into... No, I like to balance.
Thank you. Shri.
Like now, I can say a little something to share with my friends. In my personal exploration, I went into some kind of sounds which are meaningful for me. And see what I can do with that. Like, and then I explore where are the tricks, because there are always tricks with the body. Because this is the instrument, and it's like any instrument, always moving. There's electric problem or whatever problem. This, because this is the game between external sound and internal sound. So of course, the four elements are there, and we are concerned. For French guy, it's difficult to say concerned. But yeah, it's strange. It's a very interesting moment to leave that moment when you start to declare, okay, I'm gonna sing. Whoa. Because it's never clear what you're gonna sing. Because the moment the time is passing, and then it's a new reality each time. If one can see from that point of view, he's liberated from many difficulties, but he finds new difficulties, which is our works, the harmony, so that I'm always there. So that is tal, the rhythm. And then when you go to emotions, you enter in the world of the heart, and the heart is connected to the muscle heart, which also has the beat, and his weakness and his mistakes, so-called, because it's advised to think that the world is in harmony. Like, otherwise, where is the harmony? Then, to consider the world in harmony has a direct effect to the world, as we learn from the great discoverer of the time or the past, they say about that. So entering in the sound with these points of view, and then you understand, like, oh, it's not just making music, and then, oh, this beautiful sentence, and that it's traditional, and not this and that, out of tune or not. It's just an exploration of myself with myself, accepting to be in a presented mode, which in fact add a dimension on me, which is very interesting, because I can see through my visualizator, my seers, and the dimension becomes more clear that, yes, eternally we are present, because it's just a pure logic, like you can tell to any child or any dog, he will say yes, you know. And then second step is that I'm not alone and we are all together. This is a thing. Then when you start to find in you the harmony of the sound, which makes beautiful melodies, because it's not just one sound, it's one and many. So all the conclusion, philosophical conclusion, this blah, blah, can actually melt, because this is their desire. In this so-called nothingness, which is the nothingness of the mind. There is no interference between the soul and the souls, big and smalls, who all interfere to make harmony, vibrates to its highest limits. This is for me a place where I can put my dedication on. Like, oh yeah, there's a task, is to stay alive in this way of thinking, because that's bringing good for me at least, and then I see to others also. And I'm pretty glad to be here in this period of the time of this world, which is looking from some angle of vision very uncomfortable, but which allow us to enter into the deep inner comfort of our inner world. The soul is shining like 10,000 sun, and only shining then 10,000, what else then? So thank you for the Guru Paramparas, the Guru and the many Gurus which follow the Guru, which also precede the Gurus, the Guru himself. Like finding himself, it's finding himself. When the peace enters the heart of the soul, the pomp is there, of course. But we clearly understand that there is a differentiation in, even it's linked, two worlds coexist, the world of the body and the world of the mind. And then upon the world of intelligence, the capacity to explore, listening to what are the possibilities. And then the capacity to feel, oh, I have action there. I have power there, possibilities. And then those next steps of the consciousness to revive himself, that yes, I can be very austere and silent, and I can be very expansive and influence my surrounding like clowns do in the circus, catching attention. So like what I want to do is at catching attention of, yes, you have a precious instrument, a precious being inside your being. And he has a special, incredible instrument in his hands, and when he plays, yeah, if you can play with, this is the perfection of life. There is everything needed there, so we can dive.
Go.
Phases which are like for me a great discovery, so I don't know where I am in the time. I try to keep a beat, but it wants to go to the upper world, so I connect back down on earth. Wow. It's okay for you, Baba. I thank you, because it's like you give that space for that. It's just treasure. Tavi gave me a lot of space also, and I recognize, yeah. That's helping a lot, wow. And it's a very curing experience, so like we advise everybody to like take part, like, first is, you know, like you all practice more or less this Reiki things. Like, yeah, practice is a kind of Reiki also. Where is my sound? Well, no, this is not sound. You know, like, wow, what is my difficulty? How does it sound, my difficulty? And how can I make it enter into the symphony, you know? And which symphony to listen also? These questions. So it's very interesting to have interaction with people, because I was asking myself those questions, and I met people, great people who had great answers, and that was like for me, wow, yeah, I'm not alone in that, you know, plane of existence. So it was very, yeah, enlivening, to giving life, meaning to my life, was giving that sort of things, feeling that, yes, wow, at least I know one subject, I can explore, and I'll not be boring with that, what's happening there. But remarking, like, at the end that, oh, you are told, yeah, but it's one and the same, but yes, of course, this is the meaning of tapasya. You know, we have seven layer of existence. We can be in the really like physical, in the mind we can be, and we can be in the exploration, and we can be also in the ego very strongly, and we can be also in that capacity to find refuge in a cave and see nobody for days, and even the light, you know, of the day, avoid. We can go to that, the extremes, to prove ourselves, yes, the existence is solid. And I can cross so many difficulties, like looking like difficulties. But then, yeah, you have those school of thought who say, yeah, it's a combat, or it's a challenge. In the music also we have the challenge. So we have the challenge between the notes and the rhythm. So this is what I'm gonna try to explore now, from now that more the rhythmic aspect of it. Explore the heart with the feelings and explore the heart through the beat. Those two approach, because one is neutral. When we enter into the sound, we can detach very much from our family and everything. When you are into such an amount of pleasure of just singing. We all have had experienced that. We may have forgotten a bit of it because long time, no practice. But it's like cycling, you know, you never forget really. You can at least climb on the cycle and make a sound, you know, like create your first ah. So we were speaking about breathing. Yeah, it starts like that. Then yeah, you can get the help with the technology nowadays. It's very in vogue. Create an echo. To have a balance between my sound and the external sound. And then play with this balance. In that, find the cycles and then decompose. Before to compose, you need to decompose. This is a very important part that we should not neglect in our life, my friends. So, thank you. My friends, I am indebted. Yeah, very, very nice work you're doing, my friends. Wow. I was told long time ago, like, when you will find your voice, then, then